death toll has risen overnight in that massive explosion in Beirut. The death toll has climbed to more than 100 people.
The wildfires that burned across Australia were unprecedented. More than 31.1 million acres of land have been destroyed.
Actually see it coming at you in a wall of flame.
More than 3,000 homes
of climate change. UK scientists are saying the bushfires in Australia are a warning of
the a very popular tourist destination.
Sampoorna lockdown hone ja raha.
Residents, retirees, and other people.
We're one planet. We're interconnected. We face the same climate crisis.